What's up, guys? Welcome to Pro Realities TV, home of the freshest entertainment news and entertaining video. Kindly hit the subscribe button if you've not subscribed, and if you already subscribed, I appreciate it. Peace. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Pro Realities TV, home of the freshest entertainment news and filler. And as you always know, Charlie, I bring you nothing but the hottest and freshest filler. You know, hit the subscribe button if you're not subscribed, and if you're already subscribed, you know, as always, I appreciate you. Well, as you always know, I bring you the freshest filler, and the filler currently going on has to do with, it's a sad one, but we have to talk about it. It's our ex-president, Flight Lieutenant Jerry John Rawlins. You know, so a few days ago he passed, and he's been causing stares on social media and all that. And we all know, like, how Jerry John Rawlins was. He commands your attention. His laughter, you know, he's a serious man and a very funny man at the same time, who had love for all. But you know, there's always gonna be reactions from both. Even when Jesus passed away, some people were happy, some people were sad. So the current news today has to do with his family, to be precise, you get me? So you know how Ghanaians we are. Mostly when things like this happen, we just jump the gun and just be talking recklessly and all that, you know. And for him being the president of Ghana and how much he's served this country for so many years, I think it's our duty to respect, like, his family and their wishes. So the family have come outside to make an announcement that they are begging and pleading with Ghanaians to, like, bring everything down, like the reaction, like they're asking for privacy. They are begging Ghanaians to give them privacy for now, so they can be able to mourn their dad for now, until, like, they are ready to come out publicly to announce everything that we as Ghanaians need to know in regards to his passing and what the next step would be in regards to how it's going to be buried and all that, you know. So the family of the late president Jerry John Rawlins is begging the Ghanaian public to, you know, watch how we talk, you know, because they are still finding it hard to handle the situation, because it's a very tough situation on them. Because recently, it wasn't too long ago, when President Jerry John Rawlins also lost his mom and his mom's burial, and now, not even a month yet, and he's also passed away. You understand? So they are begging for some privacy so they can be able to handle the situation well, so everything will go on straight. So I'm begging you guys, I'm pleading with Ghanaians, we come together and forget the sentiment. Although it's already going on social media, let's just forget the sentiments and do, like, what's necessary, the right thing to do. Because no matter how we feel in regards to him, he's no more, and he's somebody who's actually giving his life to make Ghana great as he can. You know, nobody has been able to do it by himself, but he's contributed his quarter. So I pray we all, like, abide and help give the family the privacy they deserve in order to be able to mourn their loss and be able to make the right decision moving forward. So that is the filler going on right now. So as you always know, Charlie, hit the subscribe button if you're not subscribed, and if you're already subscribed, I appreciate it. I'll be back with the next filler. Peace.